What's up, you guys? It's another day. It's another dollar. THC, the hustle continues. Just want to say what's up to my THC family. I love you guys. You guys are the best. And for the new people on my channel, you guys are tuning in, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. You guys don't want to miss any more content coming up this year. So by the title of this video, you guys already know that we're going to be reviewing the Gucci flip-flops. You guys can see that right there. So basically, there are two versions of the flip-flop. There's ones that are flat bottoms and other ones that are tin bottoms. And there's a picture right here of the tin bottoms. So basically, I prefer the tin bottoms, but they didn't have them at the Gucci store or the store that I went to, plus the other stores that I checked out. So these were the only ones I was left with. But that's okay. I still like these. These are really nice flip-flops, and you know, don't have a problem wasting the $228 that I spend on these. The $228 were, you know, the purchase itself plus taxes included. So, like I said, you guys, it was pretty, like, I didn't hesitate to buy them. You know, these were something I had in mind for a couple of months now, and just kind of bought it for my Christmas present on my own. And so, with that being said, you guys, you know, my experience with these, I've only worn them a couple times. They feel really good on my feet. Plus, the material itself is, like, high quality. Yeah, it is rubber and all, but, you know, like, if you try to bend these, they're kind of stiff, and, you know, they keep their form compared to other sandals that I've worn. You keep, like, you wear them a couple times, and they start, like, folding a little bit or, like, bending a little bit, and that's not what I really like. So is it worth the $220, $200? It's all up to you, you guys. It's all down to your, like, preference. This is, the, like, just my personal opinion about them, and it all goes down to what you guys like. And, for example, some people spend, let's say, example of, like, $200 Jordans. Some people spend, like, $60 Jordans. It's, like I said, and people are fine with it. Doesn't matter, you guys. These are something I've always wanted for a couple of months now, and I made the purchase. I finally made the purchase. So, for me, it does not matter. I really like them, and I can't really say bad things about them. But the only thing I would say, you can't wear them, like, outside as much because they get dirty. Like, you know, you guys can see it's crispy white. And the reason why I got them white was because, you know, they stand out a little bit more. And not a lot of people, you don't see a lot of people with the white flip-flops. A lot of people wear the black ones, which is totally understandable. But for me, I like the white ones, and that's it. But am I going to be buying another Gucci flip-flops? I don't know. I will be buying other Gucci product because, you know, I really like brand stuff names, but not necessarily like that, but they actually do like their stuff in general. And this is my first Gucci purchase, but not my last. But anyways, you guys, if you guys like this video, hit that thumbs up, and, you know, hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. You guys, like I said, you guys don't want to miss any more content. This is just my personal opinion, you guys, on my flip-flop that I bought. So it all comes down to you on is it worth it or not. For me, it was worth it. I do like him. I like to, you know, I like to look fly, like I would say. But yeah. But anyways, you guys, I love you guys. Thanks for supporting me and the channel, you guys. Stay tuned for more. Dang it. Ah.